Today, the Joint Security Forces, led by the Kampala Metropolitan Police Commander, Stephen Tanui, Colonel Fred Mwesje, the Head of Operation, and Brigadier Bainom Gisha, among other police commanders and area leaders, held a joint security briefing on how to combat the increased crime rate along the Express Highway and the Northern Bypass. According to residents, the high crime rate is attributed to a number of factors. Some border riders we spoke to have showed dissatisfaction on the way they are handled by the police. However, some of the taxi operators have advised the border riders to end conflicts amongst themselves so as to move forward.
Ezili kungudo kuno zinsobede nangi lwachi obatizikwa atabantu bamenyi bamateka ngapa
aboda obanga kuto mupinga ina muwe ya mungu ze bagamate mutanga muna kujili poti ka baboda boda kubanga soka jili poti na muzo jira biotya ya soka munda amaro kujete nyoke ka kuna 10 na kuna ebaka ne mungu eyo ufikira ta mungu mwabazi kwata oyina kuba na mungu oyokwate mu
Kampala South Regional Police Commander Charles Nsaba also noted that various police officers have been apprehended for conniving with the criminals. William Bainom Gisha says military police has been deployed on the Northern Bypass and the expressway and warned motorists about overspeeding.
Stop! No, Ogenda kula ba boda boda yeti sabantu abili na itawo. Nuka ba katoyo. Mbaze kubera abantu ba fe abana Uganda chichi. Baba tumie mbuza. Baba tumie kuta abantu ba abana Uganda. Nenda. Wabere ya mateka. Ebitala bya rwendi bwe byaka yimirira. Kitegeza there is a danger.
Kampala Metropolitan Police Commander Stephen Tanui says the police have already in custody a man who was found in possession of a gun that was allegedly used in the murder of a mobile money agent, together with a gun, as well as Somalis who were killed in the areas around Mengo.
Ebyo mundu abada kuba abantu awo kisenyi ba ndo za mukuru oyo wa boda abade bagulira abade bagulira abada akona kona
Story by Abdul Mwonge and Nuliat Namagembe for the news.